interviews.
Grade?
Yaya, grade 8.
And we're going to be asking you some questions about Alhada. So what do you think her favorite food is?
Biryani.
What's her favorite sport?
Badminton.
Favorite subject?
Robotics.
Favorite movie?
I have no idea.
Favorite color?
Purple.
Favorite music artist?
No.
Okay. Thank you. Hi, what's your name in grade?
Ahana, 8th grade.
And we're going to be asking you questions about Yaya. So, what's her favorite food?
Bibimbap.
Favorite sport?
Kickball.
Okay. Favorite subject?
Ceramics.
Favorite movie?
Like some Korean drama.
Yes. Favorite color?
Pink.
Okay. And favorite music artist?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Now for a video about our upcoming spirit day.
Go.
Do you ever wonder where it'll be 10 years from now?
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, so who are you? And where am I?
Okay, interesting question, but I'm Ankita and you're a GRMS.
Okay, no, I'm Ankita.
No, I'm Ankita.
Trust me, I'm Ankita. Okay, wait,
I'm
stop.
The original Ankita.
Okay, stop. What day is it?
Wednesday, 2024.
Oh, my middle school years. Oh, well, I'm from 2034.
You're me 10 years from now?
Yep.
Hey, Griffins, our next spirit day is on May 31st, and it's where you see yourself 10 years from now.
Now for Mr. Toadie's stop motion project. Now for a recap on What's That Melody.
Welcome back to another episode of What's That Melody. What's your name
and
grade?
Samay, 7th grade.
Aria in 7th grade.
Troy and I'm in 7th grade.
Oren and I'm also in 7th grade.
Arjun, 8th grade.
Aksha, 7th grade.
Aiden, 7th grade. Jano, 7th grade.
Neo, 7th grade.
Seventh grade.
My name's Ella Top and I'm in 7th grade.
My name's Andrew and I'm also in 7th grade.
Carlos, 7th.
Veer, 7th.
Ishan, 6th.
Ritvik, and in 6th.
Chalok.
Pranav.
Kedar, 6th.
I'm in 6th grade.
Shaq.
Arya.
Yay! Welcome back to another episode.
Bud.
Start up.
Wait. stop.
Katy Perry? Fireworks!
Fireworks!
Stop!
Wait, it's not girls. Wait, guys. Okay, next song. Next song.
Tyler. This is the Tyler and Daniel Caesar.
See, I feel like you're insulting me.
Baby, Justin Bieber. Yeah. Yay!
Oh,
it's
so
corny.
Okay, you just go like this, then lean forward. Okay, so then I will do. Well, I'll do this one. You might know it. I don't know if you will. Ready?
Round
2. This includes this episode of What's
recognition for all the things that you've done. And there are a few that I would like to highlight. So here we go. This goes to Sylvia Meyer. For Vishnu. For Arushi T. This is for Jabra. She's for Amelia Wynn. So, this goes to Michael.
Hi, I'm here with
Hazel.
Nice. So, how do you rate your middle school band experience out of 10?
10. 10. Why? Can I give it 11?
Yeah. Why?
Okay. Disneyland was fun. And basically, Mr. Sears is literally the best band teacher ever. And yeah.
Yes. What was your best school? What was your best memory?
Disneyland. Oh my god. Everything, every single second of Disneyland. Fun.
That's really nice. Yes. Thank you. Hi, I'm here with
Amelia.
So rate your band experience from 1 to 10.
10.
Why?
Because I like my friends.
That's good. That's
like really Ashita. Good.
Yes, that's guys. Very nice, very nice. What's your best memory of all the band you've been
Disneyland!
With? Oh, okay.
Yes.
What was the best part about Disneyland? I mean, except being with your friends.
The rooms. Not the drop tower, not the drop tower.
Not the drop tower?
I cried.
Oh. Okay, I'm sorry. Thank okay, you. That's okay. Bye, thank you!
Hi, I'm here with
Arushi, 8th grade.
How would you rate your middle school band experience?
100 out of 10.
Why?
Disneyland was really fun, and also band was also very fun, and I'm in jazz. Jazz is also very fun.
What was your favorite band memory?
The Disneyland hotel rooms. Those were so fun.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but we got to it.
That's it for today, Griffins.
We'll see you next time on
Griffin News.